Sean was the world's best husband. He was the world's best father. But he was also the world's best surf forecaster. This man influenced an entire generation, millions of surfers and non-surfers, on how we chase and catch waves. And we had scheduled to paddle out for Saturday. And because of the big waves, we had to reschedule the paddle out to today. That's just like Sean, messing with us.